Keeping watch here. Hope you're ready for anything now.
Trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score.
Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain. We got worried that Grace had something valuable stolen from her. She's done so much for Prosperity, we owe it to her to help. She's hunkered down at the old Sunrise Farm.
Armstrong, the highway. Mm-hmm.
end to these fuckers. Hey, you. Thanks for that. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. Might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way. They say highwaymen can be found in every corner of the country. Highwaymen are no different than cockroaches. Scrape them off your boot heel. We always said we'd build a community together.
nose for big scores.
Bad feeling about what's going to happen.
Shit's bad everywhere.
Oh, my God.